Modern Africa is brooding for greatness. Sons and daughters, stand. Don't stand for mediocrity. Africa is not for sale to any nation. Mama Africa is giving herself for the sustainability of the world. So much to offer. She screams, sons and daughters, return excellence. Use my resources to be the source, my lands to be the mainlands, the crowns, the jewels, and be a kingdom united. Shall we learn from our predecessors or break down all currents, create our own currency, all walls, and create our own Wall Street? The greatness of Africa is simple. Africa is great. Enough wealth is going around. International borders are less restricted. While the continental borders is a mindset. The great migration, our reset. Africa's future is bright. Pass the torch. Keep our children lit. Take a stance. Rip out fences. It's taking a toll, no more toll gates. Grab, pull, cut, chainsaws, space, whatever to bury this barrier. No more Xeno in the ghetto. Battle of the minds. Mind your battles. Let's go all out. Out of fear. Out of neighborly hatred. Mama Africa, speak in one voice. Love. And skip the walk of atonement. Let's create a continental anthem. In one voice can our tone be united.